Hey guys, DeJu22 here, and welcome to yet another Smashing With, and this time, we have two different people here. It is going to be my good friend Jakoi, and another friend of mine. His name is Kutz, with a K instead of a C, instead. But anyway, we're going to get things started right now, so first thing I'm going to do right now is I'm going to enter my name, and for this one, I'm just going to be myself. So that's who I'm going to be. Alright. Oh, you know what? I need to change my setup here. Hang on. Yeah, sorry for the noise in the background here. There we go. Alright, we got it. We got it. And of course I have to use the... What the? Wow, Kutz is using my name. Really? Really? Oh, God. Alright. Well, anyway, let's just get on with it right now. So it's me and Jakoi as our Mii fighters. So, more or less, that's what Jakoi really looks like, apparently. Whoa! Oh, and we forgot to turn off... Or actually, I'm not sure if... Oh, no, wait, that's not my settings. I usually have the items off. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Goodness gracious. Well, since we have the items on... Whoa! I'm still in. Whoa! Wow, Kutz as Link just destroyed me right then and there. Hey! Whoa! Man, I'll tell you one thing, Kutz is out for my blood, man! Although I just fell. I'm out. So now it's just between Kutz and my friend Jakoi. Both these guys I met on Twitch through another good friend of mine by the name of Eternal Shinobi. I mentioned him on the Streamers of Twitch video that I did, also entitled The Long Overdue Update. Do check that out if you haven't already, but anyway, now it's just down to Jakoi and Link. Wow! Jakoi just killed himself trying to kill Link! Yeah, Wow is right! I'm just telling you, like, wow! I mean, Jakoi went for the kill, but he ended up SDing himself. I've never seen that before. Okay, well, we're gonna... let's see... Who am I going to be this time? I'm going to try to play someone different. You know what? I'll play as Squid Kid. Looks kind of cute. Oh, I have to... Let me answer what Jakoi is asking me what was I setting up. And I'm telling him it's my recording setup. So... I'm just going to wait for him to respond, because I want to hear what he has to say. My recording setup. Yes. Yeah, he's asking me if I... Okay, so Kutz... Yeah. Alright, there we go. I'm just going to make my choice. Forgive me if I don't say anything. I'm trying to... Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, we're ready. Wait, what happened? Oh, his disc. Oh, no. All Okay, so we have a no contest just because of the error. Oh, it's okay, Jakoi. You don't have to, be sorry about it. I'm gonna ask Jakoi what does he have to what does I'm asking Jakoi what Zekrom has to do to clean his dirty disc. By that I mean the his physical copy of Smash Brothers. What? He wiped it with his shirt? Oh, okay. Well, it looks like Kutz is gone. We only got to play one game with him. And by him, I mean Kutz. All right. Let's see. All right, I'm gonna be Squid Kid like I was before. Okay, so it looks like it's gonna be me, Jakoi, and two computer-controlled players at level 5 apiece. I have a feeling I know who I'm gonna go after. Well, I guess the best strategy is to go after the computer players, because, uh-oh. And he didn't. And I caused Jakoi to die. I was trying to hit the. Oh, wow! I just got hit. Oh, wow! Wow! I'll tell you what, Jakoi just came back with a vengeance, man. And Dark Pit, how is Dark Pit still not dead? Uh-oh. All right, I took out Dark Pit, so that's good. Yeah, I was gonna stay out of the blast, man. Oh wait, where did I go? Oh, I must have accidentally SD'd myself. Boy, I want to get rid of the two computer players before I get rid of you, man. Come on. Well, at least the Squid Kid is very good at jumping and recovering because my own me is not very good at that. Okay, so the Luigi is down to his last life, the computer AI. What are you doing? Wow, Jakoi went after me, but he missed. Okay, so I took out Dark Pit. That's nice. Now let me see if I can take out these two. Uh-oh. I think I might have. Nope, never mind. Well, I took out Luigi. Alright, so now it's just me and the computer control player. And Jakoi just says, I messed up. Yeah, you did. Nope. Still stayed in, man. Alright, well, thankfully it's just down to the computer and me, but... Oh, nope. Oh, wow. Kind of ran into that. Okay. Forgive me if I'm not speaking very much. I want to concentrate. Oh, wow. Have 'em. Alright, come and get me. Oh! And I got beaten by a computer. So, Dark Pit. So, the computer actually won. And I actually did pretty well for it. Alright, I'm gonna ask Jakoi, where is Kutz? You know... Alright, I'm gonna be Zero. Oh, let me say hello to, his name is TJ Super. You haven't met him yet. Alright. Alright, well, it looks like Jakoi's ready. Okay, we're ready. So yeah, lately I've been doing a lot of, Smash recordings. And usually, some of these are, you know, on the spur of the moment. I did not, like, plan these out, but... I mean, whatever. I mean, I'm happy about that. I mean, it'll give me something to work with, like, as far as, you know, backlog recordings and stuff like that, you know? Alright. And Jakoi just SD'd himself. Oh, man. Oh, God! Ooh, wow, Jakoi. Oh, my God! Jakoi! He killed me, but he also took himself out, man! Woo! Oh, God. I did not see that. There we go. Uh-oh. Ooh, wow, I actually countered that. When I actually didn't mean to do that. LOL. I actually got the Smash Ball, but I actually knocked out Kirby in the process, man. That's funny, man. Hmm. You know what? Let me pick someone else. Oh my God, Jakoi is gonna freak out when he sees this. Okay. So it looks like Jakoi's gonna do something with the game. I don't know what he's gonna do, but oh, of course. I can only change the rules if I either finish last or if I'm among, as long as you're not a computer player and you finish last, then I would change the rules. But well, since I actually won, yeah, that's not the case. All right. So yeah, I'm actually playing as Jakoi himself, which I find pretty hilarious, since I'm actually taking on Jakoi. But yeah, Jakoi, a good friend of mine though. Whoa! Wow, that was a good move on Jakoi's part, just knocking out. And Jakoi knocked out Link. Super Law! Oh, yeah, that's true. He says, well, I actually won because it's me. And I'm gonna say true. You know what? I'm gonna ask Jakoi if we could put somebody else in. All right. He said, "Oh, okay." So the person that I was asking if he could join says, "No, not right now." Well, that's fine. Kappa. Well, anyway, Jakoi is gonna be in for yet another surprise. 'Cause look who he's gonna fight. It's Zekrom. Whoa. Wow. Nice move. Uh-oh. And well, he took out. Oh, he took me out. Oh, of course. I see what he did now. He changed the damage ratio to the point where anything can knock you out. Well, then again, it is his rules. I mean, if I was the one that lost. Uh-oh. Yeah, I died. So that's the first time I died. Ooh, well, he got him, but he didn't get it all. Ooh. Wait. Wait, who won? Sudden death? Wow, nice one! That is just crazy, man. He's gonna add another computer. All right. For more fun. Like, what does he have on? And you know, normally I would turn the items off, usually when I play with Zekrom, but in this case, you know. Wait, you can't. Oh, all right. Oh, I forgot to change my me. Oh well. I mean, but then again, the last battle didn't last so long. Oh, wow. Yeah, usually the strategy is to go after the computer players before you go after the human players, just out of instinct! Oh my god. And I just SD'd myself, how stupid of me. So out of stupidity, I lose. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Oh, I stayed in. I don't know how, but okay, so Jakoi has a good chance to win. Oh, wow. Jakoi is. Oh, wow. Wait. I think the Eevee just hit me. Woo! Wow. Jakoi just destroyed me. All right. And, well, that Pokemon just destroyed Jakoi. So that CPU of King DDD just destroyed us. But then again, it is an item battle. So, you know. In fact, I remember when, what is it? Super Smash Bros. First came out. I remember, let me answer Jakoi's question first. Yeah, forgive me for the silence. So yeah, I just answered his question. He asked me how long am I gonna, when am I gonna end the video? I said either when myself or you cannot play no more, or until we reach an hour. And he says, "Oh, okay." So that's good to know. So yeah, the way I'm communicating with him is on a stream by Eternal Shinobi, and I'll make sure to post a link to the profile so that you can follow him. 'Cause he really is a cool guy, is Eternal Shinobi. But that's how we met, or how I met Jakoi, among other people. Anyway, and speaking of Eternal Shinobi, I'm actually playing as him. Well, as always, the strategy is to take out the computer player. There we go, took him out. Well, we just kind of ran into it. Uh-oh. Oh my god. Can we survive? Oh my god, how am I surviving this? How am I surviving this? Well, never mind, as, well, I'm gonna get you, you little... Well, I don't want to call you that, but I'm like, yeah. God, how am I surviving? What? Oh my. I'm just gonna tell him. Sorry for the spam. Let's see, who am I gonna play as this time? Okay, I'll play as someone else. I'll play as Link. Why not? Alright, I'm gonna play as Red Link. Jakoi says he's gonna use his Mario Mii Fighter. Alright. Oh wow, it does look like Mario. Took each other out that we forgot to take Mega Man out. I was trying to target Mega Man, but I ended up targeting, Jakoi, but instead, well, I didn't kill him, but... Ooh! Wait, did I get Mega Man? No, I didn't. Nope, I didn't get him. And Mega Man finally gets defeated, but... And I got the star. And I got killed, so that's it. Alright, so it's just gonna be Jakoi against Mega Man. Oh my god, come on, Jakoi, do this! Oh Nice one! There you go. So Jakoi got the win as a Mario made character. It looks so, you know, it looks so accurate to the real thing, man. I'm telling you. All right. Let's see, who else could I play as? I'll play as Roy. Why not? But yeah, I've mentioned before how I like Roy. You know, the fact that he is stronger than Marth, but quicker than Ike. And that's what I like about him. And okay, so we have Ryu as the computer player, and Jakoi as Dr. Mario. As always, I'm just going to go for the... Jakoi! Oh, what? Okay, well, we got Ryu. And Jakoi just messed up. Got him. Alright, so it's just me and Ryu. Let me see, am I gonna freeze him to death? Nope. But I might poke a Pokemon him to death. Let's see. Yeah, I did. Got it. So I won. Alright. So we got about, close to 40 minutes in this one. So we're really doing some work here. Alright, so, okay, let's see, who have I not played as in a while, let's see, okay, you know what? I'm gonna play as one of my new best friends. Her name is Eclipse. Well, I mean that's not her real name, but you know that's her Twitch name, I should say. But other than that, I'm gonna play as her. So yeah, I'm not afraid to play as a girl just to prove a point, really. But just take it for what it is. All right. So it's Dr. Mario once again for Jakoi. Oh wow, Mario, the original one. And well, I couldn't recover there. So good job on Jakoi's part. And, well, now it's Jakoi that messed up. Wow! Just destroyed me and Mario. I got Mario. So I took out Mario's health. Whoa. Okay, well I took out, well, I tried to take out, oh my god! Jakoi, what are you do? Oh, and I lost. I got taken out. Uh-oh, but now Mario has the Starman. So, right now it's just Jakoi and Mario, although Mario just destroyed Jakoi. Alright, so now it's just Jakoi and Mario. And woo, Jakoi almost failed. I mean, but we've had some different outcomes, and I think the items make a huge difference. I mean, I only turned him on because he had him on. I didn't, but I know that if I was playing with Zekrom, or most other people, they would have him off. And Jakoi just messed up. Alright, we are closing in on 45 minutes. But yeah, I really do like the Mii Fighters, mainly because of the customization that you can do with them, really. Okay, well, that's pretty much it. So, I guess I'll go with the Yoshi. Why not? I'm going to be light blue variation of him. Just looking at the chat on, again, Eternal Shinobi's Twitch channel. Do check that out, like I said, if you ever get a chance to, you know, whether, you know, yeah, check it out. Oh, and that that particular weapon that Jigglypuff was using. What? Oh. Ooh, nice slow motion, man. But as always, I go after the AI first. Oh yeah, and the smoke screen. And of course, it always helps to eat food. Always eating on the job, huh? One thing I like about Yoshi is that he's a very great physical attacker. Wow, and Meowth is just doing some... Whoa! And Meowth ended up killing him. And I still have both... Whoa! Wow, what an explosion! Well, I got hit there. Uh-oh, I got frozen. I got frozen. Oh, wow. Oh wow, the bees are attacking me, man! Wow! And I got killed. Well, now it's just me and Jigglypuff. See if I can finish this. Take this, Jigglypuff. Or not. Yeah, got it. Yeah. Alright, so we're closing in on 50 minutes. Oh, he says he wants two more rounds, but we have 10 more minutes, so that we can do that. Alright. Let's see, who am I going to play as this time? You know what? Oh, not Pit. I will be Rosalina and Luma. I figured, what the heck? Let's do that. There we go. So yeah, it's going to be interesting to see how well I'd play as Rosalina and Luma. I only won one time. Although, to be fair, the competition, well, I don't want to say they're bad. It's just, you know, if this was against tournament players, I probably wouldn't do so well, really. I wouldn't. Oh, wow. And Jakoi just got destroyed. That's what's up, sadly. Oh, and Luma just fell, but... Alright, finally got him. Oh, well, I was trying to hit Luigi. As always, the... Whoa! I just got killed there. Alright, so now everybody has... And Jakoi just got destroyed. Not today, Luigi. Ugh, excuse me, I had something in my nose. Whoa! Okay. And, well, yeah, I kind of shrunk, so there was no way I could recover from that. Oh, and Luma just fell. Oh, whoa, whoa. Okay. Yep, took out Luigi. Oh, what? Oh. Oh, what? Oh, no, wait, 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 wait. I'm still in. I'm still in. No, wait. Yeah, he got me. That time he got me. All right, last round. Yep, he says it, last round. So, we will have enough time to keep it within an hour. Not that I have an hour time limit. I wanted to at least do it for an hour or until either I can't play anymore or until he can't play anymore. Oh, right, let me, I'm gonna go up to two times because that's what he wants. Oh, let me ask her. It'll be... I'm telling him. He asked me a question, and I'm just giving him the answer. All right, so he asked me when this video is going to come out. Well, you know what? Since he really wants it that badly, I'll have to get some of these videos done quickly than I normally would. But I'll do it, though. All right, well, okay, so Jakoi's cool with it. All right, I'm cool with that, too. So, at least he's reasonable enough to know that, you know, it is backlogged and all that stuff. Alright. Random, as always. Oh, I forgot to change my... Darn it, I forgot to change my fighter, but... oh well. So, it's gonna be Rosalina. And wow. Oh, of course, he wanted me to change it to, Okay, so that's the way you want, huh? Yeah, that hammer, man. That hammer. Okay, so I'm down to one stock, and he has, like, two. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! He killed himself! He killed himself trying to kill me, man! Got him! Right. Okay, so that's gonna do it. All right. I'm just gonna say thank you, thanks. Oh, and just as we end, okay. All right. So that's gonna do it. Let me exit the room here. All Let's see. So I'm going to stop the recording. If we do another recording, it'll be after this. So until then, DeJu22 out. Stay tuned for more smashing.